class, we will see the design of a constant K low-pass filter. So the given question is, design a constant K low-pass filter with a design impedance of 500 ohms and a cutoff frequency of 2 kHz. So the values given are, design impedance is 500 ohms with a cutoff frequency of 2 kHz. And the question asked is, we have to design a constant K low-pass filter. So both T and phi sections. So first let us write the solution. So what are the given values? Rk is equal to 500 ohms and Fc is equal to 2 kHz. So 2 into 10 power 3 Hz. So it is asked to design a constant K low pass filter, both T and pi sections. Now first draw the diagram. So for a low pass filter, inductance will come in the series arm. So L by 2, L by 2 and C. And for the pi section, L, C by 2, C by 2. Now, according to the formula of constant K low pass filter, we know L is equal to Rk by pi Fc, C is equal to 1 by Rk pi Fc. Now, we have to find out from the diagram, we know that we have to find out L, L by 2, C, C by 2. So, substitute the values in the formula. So L is equal to 500 by 2 into pi into 10 power 3, which is equivalent to 79.6 millihenry. So always use represent L in terms of millihenry. And find out L by 2, which is 39.8 millihenry, L by 2. And C is equal to 1 by Rk pi Fc. So 500 into pi into 2 into 10 power 3. So capacitance in terms of microfarads or nanofarads. So C is equal to 0.318 microfarad. From this find out C by 2. So C by 2 is equal to 0.159 microfarad. Now the result is, we are designing a constant K low pass filter, both T and pi sections. So first write on the values L, L by 2, C, C by 2. Now in the diagram design, fill the values. So L by 2 is 39.8 millihenries on both series arm. C is equal to 0.318 microfarad. For a pi section, L is 79.6 millihenry and C by 2 is 0.159 microfarad for both the arms. So this is a complete design of a constant K low pass filter, both T and pi section, if design impedance is given and cutoff frequency is given. Thank you.